just like a man. This is Channel 7 News.
This is Lanny York for Channel 7 News. Last month, gangs attacked a peace protest in Midtown. Before the anti-violence march began, gangs...
Thanks, man. They're
Look out!
Under the container, man. You go under and try to raise it somehow. It's got a lever or something to raise it.
I'm on my way! Okay,
back outside the Williams factory. Where the hell is G-Zero?
God, you made it, Nick. It's crazy around there. The fire crew is under attack. This guy barely made it. I'll look after these guys. Get a move on. I know another team went into the building looking for casualties. Take this. It'll stop the pain. I've got another two packs.
G-Zero, protect that fire crew!
Stop firing at me! I need help, they said!
I think I would get away from those bastards. Frank went into the building to look for any casualties trapped inside.
There were three guys in my crew and other workers in there when the bomb went off. I don't know if any survived. But I need to go back and find out for myself. You can back me up.
Mason, assist the fire crew with any help they require. I have more fire crews en route to your location.
No problem. Be careful in here. This place looks very unstable.
I'm here. Help me, please.
I'm on it.
Mason!
There are more people that need our help back inside. Come on, Mason.
Dispatch of this medic inside shipping room. Casualties are coming.
Be advised. Ambulances will be arriving at your location shortly along with police backup.
Like the only way out of here, down there. This guy needs a medic. He won't last much longer. I'll rig you in and get to come and get us out of here. Dispatch, this is FD-13. We are trapped in the basement of the Williams factory and need assistance.
Mason, the police have just arrived at your location. Help is on its way.
Seen these guys before, Mason? They look pretty dangerous to me. You tell me what you want me to do.
Bloodbath, Nick. Looks like they were waiting for us to arrive. They're crazy. One of them had an electric saw. Did you see? You need help? You're looking a little better now. That's one pack used. I've got another. Stop it!
Reloading! No one!
Mason!
worker back to the crane control room so he can let you in.
Medical assistance? You should be fine now.
Mason, let's get this scum back to Hope Street. Maybe we can get a lead on our next target.
This is Chief George in the Channel 7 copter, reporting live.